Sir, ngayon just a class, you the missing Pablo Picasso piece that PCGG wanted to seize was spotted in the house of former president, former first lady Leni Robredo. Was this the original set or just an imitation?
The allegation is coming from, I believe, the former chair of Comelec. You know, it's very easy to be agitating people, making allegation, making accusation, when you are thousands of miles away from your motherland. I invite you, Chairman Andy Bautista, to come home, you're confident enough, make your allegations here in person, and so that, to be fair to the Philippine people, we can also hold you accountable for the many misdeeds and allegations as to the conduct of the 2016 elections.
Sir, I'll follow up on that. Kasi I saw the records, nakalagay talaga sa return of the writ yung reclining statement, but it looks like the one in the house.
We will not follow the narrative and the code allegation of somebody who is thousands of miles away from his motherland. Umuwi ho kay rito, ito yung gawin yung inyong allegation. Nang sa ganun, papalagot din po namin kayo doon sa napakaraming bintang at aligasyon tungkol sa kung paano yung pinatakbo yung 2016 election. Maraming salamat po at magandang hapon.